Welcome, wandering travelers. I am your host, Recurring, and welcome back to Pony Island, where everything is suddenly not as it seems. Yes, everything is decidedly not as it seems. As we've already managed to destroy one of the core files, and we still have two more to go. Right, let's press on and see what more mischief we can cause with this. Oh boy. Hopeless soul? Corrupted. I have no idea what even that is, so probably best I don't go on that. Guest. Let's have a look at Hopeless Soul. Oh, we need a password. Okay, so we've got a lot more corrupted now. Hang on, all fruit text. What is this? Oh, literally a triangle. Okay. Well, now you've been moved, that's kind of obvious. Okay, well, yeah, I figured out obviously doing the guess and don't need a password. And, click on the messenger shortcut to speak with me again. Okay. Messenger. Let's get rid of that. Ah, yes, your hopeless soul. Oh, hello. What just happened? Yes, I know you know we've got two more to deal with. So either Mount Data of Christ or DBBN, it won't be easy for me to open another portal. I have an idea. Login to my profile. Password is 2734. Okay, so obviously it's his hopeless soul. Okay. Meet you on the other side. Okay. Okay, what was it? 2734. Oh, no, come on. 2734. Oh, I made it. Oh, welcome to my home. Oh, I'm sure you would have guessed it now. I've just literally used it. Anyways, my plan, open up the search progs toll. Oh, boy. You don't say. Worst possible care, something less than 5%. Okay. This is where being tech savvy would be coming in useful, but never mind. We will see what we can do with this. Okay, so what security? I can. There it is. Oh, got it. If you want to be free of this machine, you must delve into Pilot Island once more. Oh, are you kidding me? And play it. Okay. So seriously, I've literally got to play Pony Island again because that's the most. Security. Okay. And check out his corrupted file. I can actually do that now? No, apparently not. Need you in a program with low security for that to work. Hey! Oh, hang on. No, now it's staying put. Nope. The codes. Hang on. Yes, I think I broke that. Goodness, what the heck? Okay, I don't want to go on the password backup just yet. What is this? We have to change the background. Okay, let's see. Was ponies. I am error is on the corrupted file. Okay. And user is the pony. Hopeless souls, obviously we know that one. And guest is none. It looks like it's an eyeball there. Okay. I mean, there's anything else I can do in here? Okay, so that's the user one. Let's have a look in this. That's not working out. What? Okay, I hope I have not just roughed this up. Someone don't want me to go in there. And guess what symbol we've got this time? Ooh, that has changed. Another one. Right, now okie dokie. Right, want you away. Oh, we also want you away. That should do that. Okay, I thought that was going to fix a problem, but never mind. Let's go for this. Adventure mode, that sounds like it's already broken. You have been busy. So have I. I have made some changes to Pony Island. Adventure Mode is a game design revolution. Please refrain from cheating this time. No promises! Right, let's go for this. You've gotta be. Oh, my life. Just a minor bug. Let me fix it. No, I don't trust. Oh. This is interesting. I wonder if this portal thing would work. Oh, it does. There we go, I fixed your little bug that you tried to bug me with. This is new. There is a huge amount of corrupted data north of you. Our best chance at opening another portal lies there. Just play along and don't. That I have. Ooh. Okay, I guess I go destination boxes. Hello. Okay, so I wonder if I can loop it there. Nope. What? Oh, I need to make sure it goes up to, before it goes down, right. I'll be getting the buttons for everything now. As we get, what the heck are you? Okay, I guess whatever that thing was, it didn't like me, yeah. Why is it stuck in that room? Jump right into that one. Okay, that was random. Let's see what other carnage we can get into. Okay, this is decidedly quiet. Oh, hardy ha. There's no way to do that. There must be. You don't say. Try leveling up first. And grind for XP over here. Ah. Okay. I didn't know getting XP was a thing. Oops, I totally misjudged that one. And I do have a health, parabarometer. This so I must have to destroy these things in order to get a level for XP rushes. So. You have got to be kidding me. Let's see if I can fix that. Why didn't you not let me work on the last one then? I wonder how high I should do this. Oh, let's just leave it as that. Oh, fudge. Yeah, I done goofed on that one. I should have switched that along to the teeny part, wasn't it? I need teeny butter because I want to avoid that again. Well, as I said it before, I'm not a computer programmer of any sort of description. I'll get this sorted. Right. Let's do a couple more. I want teleporter. Teleporty. Why can't you play my game the way I intended? Because I'm a shadow doom, I can. So they're both calling me cheaters now. Should I do another grind? Or shall we? Shall we do another grind, or shall we just muck around again? Let's just see. Oh, that's cool. Well, the guy did want me to get nerfed, so... Ooh, there's a ticket. Can I click? No, I can't click the ticket. Let's see what chaos I can do this time. So I do need wings in this still. Okay. Done. Ooh, we have different ways to go. I can't see the marker for that one just yet, so let's go this way. Ooh. Okay, so I don't know how, but I think I've gone somewhere I should have done. What are you? Don't know if that was important or not. What we picked out. Maybe I should have blasted it. Let's try blasting it. Probably not in here at all now, is it? Nope. I guess I did what I was supposed to. Oh, I can just about get that one. Yeah, let's see. What's in this one? Oh, that's just... Ah. Okay, so that's how this guy wants to do it this time. I like those wings effect, that's quite cool. Anyway, didn't I just get rid of you? Oh. Apparently, that wasn't what I was supposed to have done. That bit done. Ooh. Code. Okay, that. Vanguard plus one. So I need to get it to plus one somehow. That would just take it down a level. Yeah, well, let's just... Oh, hang on. Apparently I managed to do it right without actually realising I did that one right. Never mind, there we go. Next one. And there's a skull in the background. Yeah, that's the skulls. And I totally flipped that one up. And again. Don't want to work then. Ooh. There it is. I've got another one there. Any other random portals? There he goes. One hiding. Saw that one. And a hidden path. Sin Desert. Sounds like the fun's about to begin. I don't know who for. Cacti. Or say swords. What the heck is that? Okay, well, that was that then, apparently. Oh, paying so much attention to the faces, I forgot about, jumping. Come on, get over yourself ready. Not that. Apparently did. Alrighty, right. Let's get rid of you. Done. And more of you. You two. You lot. Now, should I go up to there before I go there? Yeah, let's try it. See if there's anything hidden. Anything up there? Just lots of rain. I don't know why it's on you. Okay. Raining Caves of Truths. Okay, that's very ominous styled. But hey, let's do this. You don't want to find me, mortal. This place, I'll show you my vision. Okay, please enter back to leave this place, or may I show you a vision? Shot our vision and see what happens with that. Well, that looked like a desert. Okay, I can only ask one question. Who was I? When did I die? Who killed me? I'm gonna say kill me, because, yeah, why not? His name was Frodo. He fought for this city, okay. Well, I'll try to get some more pay policies. No, I have none of that. But that's interesting. Can I go in there again? No, he don't want me. Okay, I guess I have to go back down here then. To this path. Okay. Is the Keith approach? I have no idea what that says. It's a bush in the way. Nope. This guy's eventually gonna go down. There he goes. I have no idea how much farther this is gonna go. Oh, you're doing so great. Now I need time to create more content for you. Why don't you take a break? I insist. Alright, then let's play your game, Rogue. Ooh, I think I just broke it as well. Okay then, apparently it actually did log me out of the game. So, I've been your host, Recurring, and I hope you enjoyed this episode. Bye, my shadows. Guess.